Bollywood marriages look like a fairy tale, but they too, it seems, do suffer from ups and downs. The latest we hear is about Vidya Balan. The actress vehemently denied pregnancy reports. Instead, she said it was ill health that was keeping her indoors. However, the absence of the Dirty Picture actress from IFA 2014 outing in Florida has set the gossip mongers buzzing that Vidya and Siddharth Roy Kapoor's marriage is in trouble. It seems that's not all. It seems that all's not well between the UTV head honko and his successful actor wife. If buzz is to be believed, then there are hush-hush rumors doing the rounds in Bollywood gossip circuits about Siddharth and a newcomer heroine. It seems that while Vids was busy with work skeds and out of Mumbai, her producer husband was having a gala time with his alleged new love interest. That's not it. The producer is heavily promoting this newbie, which has upset Vidya even more. So is that the reason why she quit Sujoy Ghosh's film? So are Vidya and Siddharth splitting up, or are these rumors true? Like this video, write in your comments and tell us what do you think. And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.